Hello, sweet listeners. To a rose. Velvet, vivid, vulvate rose, exquisite to the eye and nose, blood spilt beauty, sanguine, rendered apical in sunlit splendour. Almost purple now at night, yet crimson still in fleeting light, to sleep in leafy hush, to bloom again in morning's blush.